Okay, so let's go through these one by one and look at the ones that are true. So A says an object can move.